Date published Saturday, 2 September 2017, 10:52. Ryan Giggs was critical of England wingers Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain and Raheem Sterling on Friday night. Giggs claimed the pair, who both started in England's 40 World Cup qualifying victory over Malta, needed more discipline to play out wide. Neither impressed as England huffed and puffed before scoring three goals in the last 4 minutes to put a rather glossy finish on the scoreline. Both were substituted by manager Gareth Southgate, with replacements Marcus Rashford and Danny Welbeck, who scored, showing up better. Oxlade-Chamberlain is believed to have joined Liverpool this summer in order for more opportunities through the centre, while Sterling faces a battle to start in Man City's attack. Giggs, speaking at half-time of England's win, says both need more discipline out wide. "They England started brightly, should have gone ahead," he told ITV. "Obviously a couple of good chances. But as the half went on, England made the pitch smaller. What I mean by that is the wide men are just creeping in, they're just not keeping their discipline and making the pitch as big as possible so that it would be more difficult for Malta to defend. As the half went on, they were defending the width of the box. Oxlade-Chamberlain, Raheem Sterling, have got to keep their discipline and stay out wide, where they're actually facing onto the play, where they can beat the defender or create 2v1s. As the half went on, they were receiving the ball with their back to play, and then it's very difficult.